Anger and rage are two emotions that are all too familiar in our present day. What lessons can we learn from how Jesus dealt with anger, and how does love fit in the equation? Listen to the full podcast now and many more episodes at ChristianQuestions.com.